Same guy for the Red Wings. Pavel Datsyuk with the first shot. Yes!
Mike Ribeiro for the Dallas Stars against Peter Budaj. He turns his back, he shoots, and oh my goodness! That is the most incredible!
Brody going to the goal. Lindholm to the middle of the shot block. Kachuk scores! Matthew Kachuk! What a goal!
And did he go between his legs on that
yes,
goal?
Yes, he did.
For the Leafs, one for one. And wow! Did you see that? That's one of the nifty.
So, here comes Ribeiro. Forehand, waiting. Oh, he went through the legs and scores!
Wow!
The puck kept his legs moving to make sure that he kept that two-on-one.
There's Daniel Sedin! Patrick Daniel Sedin, what a beauty!
I mean, this is like an exhibition right now. They're having so much fun. Look at that no-look tip by Hedrick. He knew exactly where...
Louis in the top of the third. He spins, waits! Is that a good goal? They say it is!
Retreats. Nash scores! Jackets win! Jackets win! We get another look at Nash. Look at Nash. Pulls up and then fires it high.
Looked like he lost a leg.
Left-handed shot. Brings the puck in across the blue line. Middle of the rink. Backhand scores! The long reach. Polk Anderson over to his right and then backhanded it back over the left.
Turn. As he comes in, goes way wide, and comes in, and faked his shot, and then let it slide, and...
Off again, and back to the goal. He stops in a dime. Lacrosse move. Scores! What a goal! Andrei Svechnikov!
There's gonna come a time I am gonna score a big goal with this lacrosse move. And you won't find a bigger one than this!